While earlier movies in the franchise had some twists, Avatar 3 promises to shock viewers more than its predecessors, according to one actor's claims. Legendary director James Cameron doesn't rely too heavily on plot twists. His screen career isn't devoid of killer revelations, but they aren't a high priority in many of his blockbusters. This hasn't hurt Cameron's career, but the upcoming Avatar 3 story might be treading new territory for the director. So far, Cameron has managed to ensure that his movie's feature twists were necessary without allowing arbitrary shock value to get in the way of good storytelling. However, as Avatar, The Way of Water's ending proved, sometimes a good twist is part of a good story. From the opening moments of Avatar's long-awaited sequel, it was pretty clear that brothers Needham and Loe K were being set up in opposition to each other. Since Needham was the sensible one, his survival seemed unlikely and, indeed, he died during the sequel's final battle. However, Avatar, The Way of Water had a surprise up its sleeve. Avatar and Avatar 2 were too predictable, and had few major plot twists. One major criticism of James Cameron's franchise was its predictable storytelling. Spider saving his father Quaritch from drowning despite resenting the heartless marine came as a genuine shock, proving that Cameron can still surprise viewers from time to time. However, the Avatar movies rarely rely on this sort of twisty plotting, with most of the first two movies being fairly predictable. This isn't necessarily a major problem, but Avatar and Avatar, The Way of Water were both criticized for their simplistic plotting. Luckily, the upcoming Avatar 3 will address this issue according to one of the franchise's stars. Spider actor Jack Champion claimed that the sequel script features a massive twist. In an interview with The Hollywood Reporter, Champion said that Avatar 3's screenplay takes a hard left turn, before clarifying that this was a good thing. The actor admitted that he was shocked by the twist, saying that a veritable wrecking ball comes, just as viewers think they know where the story is heading. This is great news for a series that, up until this point, has never really leaned into spoilers. While the first two Avatar movies aren't completely predictable, they do follow a well-worn plot formula. This made Avatar and its sequel fun while also limiting their ambition. Jack Champion's Avatar 3 script comments promise a twist. The Avatar franchise star says the screenplay's left turn shocked him. In Avatar, Jake struggles to earn the trust of the Nosiks before falling for a Pandoran native and siding with them over his fellow humans. In Avatar, The Way of Water, Loe K struggles to fit in with the Metkayina before he finds a local love interest and convinces her clan to join in the fight against the humans. The many upcoming Avatar movies couldn't have possibly kept replicating this plot ad nauseam, so it is exciting that Champion promises a big twist from Avatar 3. The comments Champion made about this twist might imply that it could be a major character death. This is exactly the sort of surprise that Avatar 3 needs to revitalize the franchise. If Avatar 3 can authentically shock viewers with Champion's wrecking ball, the series will finally boast storytelling that is as sophisticated as its groundbreaking visual effects. There is a certain charm to the simplicity of Avatar and Avatar, The Way of Water stories, but the franchise runs the risk of becoming repetitive if this formula isn't altered. The nature of the twist is impossible to guess from Champion's comments alone, but it could involve Kiri replacing Jake as the Avatar franchise's hero. Avatar 3 has plenty of potentially great twists. The sequel can take the series in a lot of unpredictable directions. There are a lot of unpredictable places that Avatar 3 could take the franchise, with one major fan theory saying that Jake will die in the third installment. Jake's death would make sense in Avatar 3 since the character has been a resistance leader for a long time and will need to eventually pass this role on to the next generation. However, since Champion plays Quaritch's son and Kiri's potential love interest, Spider, the twist could be more closely associated with his role. Another fan theory argues that the previously villainous Quaritch will fight on the side of the Nosiks in Avatar 3. The series still also needs to explain Kiri's mysterious superpowers, and Champion's teased twist could always involve Spider potentially defecting to the side of the human invaders after saving his father's life. Since Neytiri never trusted Spider, she would undoubtedly excommunicate him if she learned that he saved Quaritch in Avatar, The Way of Water's ending. This could drive Champion's character into the hands of the human invaders, a tragic twist that would be both surprising and sufficiently foreshadowed by the sequel's ending. Whatever Avatar 3's mystery twist is, it is good to see the franchise complicate its simple setup.